Yo, what's up guys, it's your boy E.O. Godwin from End Money Delights channel. Today I'll be showing you how to do CPA marketing with paid traffic. Okay, this is a CPA marketing paid traffic method, so do make sure you watch this video to the end because I'll be showing you exactly how you can do this step by step. All right, now I'm not going to waste much of the time because in my previous videos I showed you the exactly how to set things up, how to just set landing page up. So I promise to do a part two of the video, okay? And here is my promise, it's being fulfilled here. Okay, so I want you to watch this video to the end because I'll be going straight to the point. There are lots of things we need to discuss right away so that we'll be able to generate some passive income online. All right, remember, this is a paid traffic method. Alright, so this method works very well if you are using a landing page for instance CPA Grip. Why if you are using Max Bounty, CPA Networks, Max Bounty, AdWork Media, you do not need a landing page or just like this, because the reason why we need a landing page is because of the content locking. Okay, so this I'll be using CPA Grip for this example, and you can my subsequent videos I'm going to be showing you how you can use other CPA networks. Okay, so I want you to watch this video to the very end to see exactly how you can set up your Bing ads traffic, okay, using CPA. Okay, so make sure you follow through step by step. All right, I promise not to waste much of your time here. So in case you are new to this channel, this is End Money Delights channel. What we do right here is to teach you how you can make money online using CPA marketing, okay, and using every different method of generating passive income. All right, so in case you are new, please don't, what I want you to do for me now, in case you are a returning subscriber or in case you are new here, I want you to do two things for me, or perhaps three things. One, I want you to like this video because surely you are going to love this video. Okay, I want you to like it. Then number two, I want you to subscribe in case you are new to this channel. Then number three, I want you to comment below what you think, ask me question, and by the grace of God, I'm going to reply you how you can I'm going to reply to your answers. All right, so guys, like I said, I don't want to waste any of your time. Without further ado, let's get started. Okay guys, what you need to do first is you need to have a Bing ads account. All right, you need to create a Bing ads account. And how do you do that? I think that should be another video. Okay, I should have taught you this in part one, but I think unless you guys want me to create a part three of this video, of which most of you are not patient enough to wait. Okay, so let's dive right into the video. All you have to do, you just sign up with Bing Ads. It's free to sign up, okay? Then you fund your account. All right, now I'm going to log in into my account. All right, let me log in. I'm going to log in into my account. All right. So basically, if you can follow step by step, then you are good to go. Okay, now it's loading up. It's loading up. Then this is one thing you need to do. Once you've created your account with Bing, you just have to fund it. Then you go to your CPA marketing network. Alright, you go to your CPA marketing network, and for this case, we'll be using CPA Grip. Okay, we'll be using CPA Grip for this case study. Alright, so now there are a lot of offers you can use. Now, for the past 24 hours, this offer has really done very well, Samsung Galaxy S10. Okay, so I don't know if you can use this, but What we'll be using today is a Walmart gift card, $100 Walmart gift card. Okay, so this is it. This is $100 Walmart gift card, and it's a desktop offer. So actually, what we'll be doing is a CPA content locking, so that we'll be able to generate passive income. Now, when it comes to paid traffic, you may not need to use content locking. All right, especially if you are using other CPA network like CPA AdWork Media or Max Bounty or any other like Ad Combo. Okay, so basically what you need is just the offer. You just need the offer directly, but you need to set things up the right way. In my subsequent videos, I will show you how to set things up the right way. Okay, also you can learn all of this stuff for free once you are able to access the premium CPA training course. Okay, so what we need to do now is then next step is let's go to monetization tool. I already showed you this in the part one of this video. I already showed you about it in this particular video. I think I'll leave a video this video in the video description so that you watch it if you have not. Okay, so I think this is it. This is the one we use for the case study affiliate marketing. I had to lock it. So in case you don't know how to lock an ebook, just go ahead and watch my videos. You are going to learn exactly how you can do so. Okay, so actually what I did is we just have to use this one. We used this one. Okay, so we have to copy this. Now I did something that was really, really wrong, of which I don't want you to do. I don't want you to make the same mistake. Now, if you are using free landing pages like MailChimp, okay, what you need to do is you make sure you create a bridge page. And how do you do that? You use a website called Linktree. Okay, that's what we'll be using for the bridge page. Okay, now you can use Wix or Weebly.com for as free method. Why get response? You just have to pay some money, $15 per month. That's how it really works. Okay, so for when it go, when you want to get serious with it, then you can go for get response. The link is in the video description. You just have to pay $15 per month. All right, so now what you need to do is go to your landing page builder, whatever you are using, maybe Weebly, maybe Wix.com, and all you have to do, just click on create. Okay, then you click on a landing page. All right, I just want to illustrate this to you. I already have one set up already so that you will not get confused. Once you go to create landing page, you'll be redirected to a page where you need to select your template. Then once you've selected your template, okay, it's as though, because I've already gotten one here. So once you are able to select your template, what you need to do next is you just have to design your landing page. All right, now let's edit this and let's edit our design. Okay, now how do we do that? Once you create click on create new landing page, you selected your template, it will direct you to the landing page editor. Now what you need to do there is very, very simple. All you have to do, I already showed you yesterday, so I'm not going to walk you through that again. I already showed you in the part one of this video. Now this is it. All you have to do, in case you don't watch it, is just drag and drop. As you can see, drag and drop. It's very, very simple. Now I already showed you also how you can link this here. Now all you have to do is just click on share and copy Linktree URL, and this is the URL we are going to be using for our Bing promotion. Okay, now let's go straight to Bing ads and let's create an ad for this method. Let me show you exactly how it works. Okay, all right, now this is it. This is how it works. As you can see, all you have to do is you need to create a campaign for it. You need to first of all create a campaign. Okay, you need to create a campaign. Network is slow. Now all we have to do is create a new campaign. So it's gonna show up in a moment. It's gonna show up in a moment. All right, so what you have to do, I'm not going to waste any of the time because this is very, very vital. All right, so I'll just be showing you exactly how to go about it. You just have to click campaigns here. You can see this. So once you click on campaign, you can also create, first of all, create an ad group, okay? Then just click on create campaign. Then what you need to do is click on visit to my website, because that's what you need. As you can see, just ignore the rest, all right? Then just go for the visit to my website, because that's what we need, all right? So once you click on that, it's going to redirect you to a page like this. Now you can give your campaign name. Let's call it $100 Walmart. All right, this is not going to show the people. This is for your administrative purpose. Okay, now individual budget. Now you should leave it at, if you are starting up, leave it at $5 per day so that you'll be able to see how it works. Okay, now where do you want your ads to appear? I highly recommend that you choose the United States. Very, very important. Now, who should see your ads? Now, pay close attention at this part. Now, the first one says people in your targeted locations, while the second one says people searching for or viewing pages about your targeted locations. Now, what we need is, we need people that are living in the United States that search for this. So what you have to do is uncheck this one and leave this particular one. Alright, so then all you have to do is make sure you select English, since our offer is English related offer. Okay, now click on save and go to the next step. Now this is the next step. Now your website URL is this link tree URL. We just copy it here. All you have to do is just have to paste it here. All right, now the ad group name, we can still call this $100 Walmart gift card. $100 Walmart. Okay, let's add gift card. Okay, now this is not going to show the people, also is for your own administrative purpose. Now what you need to do, enter keywords. Okay, enter a keyword. Now how do we do that? Just click on that, and first we need let's click on Walmart, then free $100 Walmart gift card. All right, and how to get free Walmart gift card. All right, so basically you can just do your own keyword research and you'll be able to see exactly the right keywords to use. This is very, very vital. All right, so you need exactly the keywords that people will be searching for. One of the way to do that, you can just go to the search engine and you begin to type in, this is Google, so for this case you can just go to bing.com and begin to search Walmart gift card. As you can see, Walmart gift card. All right, then free Walmart. As you can see, free Walmart gift card is one of the keywords. Then you can also use this free Walmart promo code. All right, free $100 Walmart. Let's see what you've got. You see this free $100 Walmart gift card, free $100 Walmart voucher. Now let's add that free $100 Walmart voucher. All right, so let's leave this for now. So all you have to do, you do your keyword research, and you have to bring up a keyword research tool that you can use. All right, now just click on save and go to the next step. Alright, once you click on save to go to the next step, now this is the important part, create an ad. So this is it. What you need to do, this is the final URL. Now you just paste in a link there. Now title part 1, as you can see, what I'll be typing here will be showing here. Okay, now let me type this, get free $100 Walmart gift card. All right, gift card. Remember, it should not exceed 30 characters. All right, gift card. Okay, now this is the title 2. It's not compulsory that you write title 2 and title 3, but I recommend you write at least 2 titles. Alright? Get instant access now. Alright? So, you see that? Okay? So, now this is the ad text. This ad text is going to show you. And also make sure that you view it on mobile so that you see exactly how it works. All I did just to click on this, you see that? Now, the ad text part, you can now, this might be a rough work, make sure you take your time and do this, okay? You can now get a absolutely 100% free access to a $100 Walmart gift card. You see that? So you can just make sure you type in something something that is enticing that will make people to click on your ad. Alright? Use this $100 Walmart gift card to shop anywhere. To shop anytime. Let's use anytime, okay? Because they're already in the United States. Alright, now click to get free access now. All right, so that they'll be able to take action very well. So if you want the URL that you need to show on mobile to be different, all you have to do, you just have to paste that here, but I don't recommend that. Just make sure that you leave only this one. Then all you have to do, just click on save. Actually we are done. Okay, so we just created our first ad and it's going to show up. Then you need to create a budget. Okay, you need to create a budget. You scroll right to the bottom, because we just created our first ad. Now scroll right to the bottom. Now all of this stuff you can add extension and the rest, but we don't need it for this method. Okay, just click on save and go to the next step. Now the next step is budget and bidding. Like I said, we already created a campaign, so these are going to be pretty much automatic. Now how do you want to manage your bids and add CPC and just bid to get more conversions? I recommend that, leave that. Then your bid should be around $0.1, okay? Or it's too much, you can use 0.05. okay, let's use this particular one. This is really awesome. So estimated monthly clicks is 3,000, estimated monthly impressions is this, and all of that stuff. All right, now you can go to advanced if you want, but we don't need this for this method. Now once you click on save, then we are good to go. Okay, I'm not going to click on save. Why? Because remember, I had issue with this account. You see this? I have issue with this account, so I don't want to waste my money. All right, so all you have to do, once you click on so in my subsequent video, I'll be showing you the full process. Okay, I'll be showing you exactly, I'm going to be showing you how you can do this and leverage it very, very well. This video will help you, I've helped you in a particular manner. Okay, now just imagine you get about 3,000 click of let's do some math. I don't know if I can access my calculator now. Calculator. So let's see if I can access my calculator. So basically, once you are able to do this, where's the calculator? It's getting slower. Let's see if I can access the calculator. Okay, this is it. Now remember, let's say 3,000 clicks and we are bidding 0.05 cents. In other words, if let's calculate that times 0.05 come on, okay, 0.05 times 3,000, let's say 3,000, that should be how much? That should be equal to, okay, $150. Okay, so you don't actually need this much. Okay, let's say 0.05 times 100 people, and out of those 100 people, you are going to get a lot of conversion. So it all depends. All right, so I want you to follow step by step. So if you want full guide on how you can make money with CPA marketing, with paid traffic and free traffic method, I want you to get full access to the CPA Delight course. All right, very, very important. It is very vital. Go ahead and check out the CPA Delight course. You are going to get a lot of methods on how you can generate passive income online with this method. Okay, now this is the CPA. This is a CPA Delight course. It is beginner friendly CPA training. All right, so just make sure you check it out. The link will be left in this video description. So I hope this video has really helped you. All right, so if it has helped you, do make sure that you leave a like and also share to those that you think is going to help. Please guys, I want you to do me a favor right now. Comment below, like, smash the like button, and also tell others about this channel. I need this channel to grow, okay? I need this channel to live to be around more than 2,000 subscribers this month, because I need to monetize my channel. Alright, so this is very important. That's what one thing you can do to support me on this channel. Alright, so thank you very much for watching. I hope this video has helped you. If it has helped you, feel free to let me know what you think in the comment section below. Thank you very much for watching. I remain your boy, E.O. Godwin from Earn Money Delight channel. Peace.